Leonberger was originally developed in Germany by a man named Heinrich Essig. He had a vision of creating a dog that looked like a lion, and he succeeded in creating this majestic breed. Even though the Leonberger is a beloved breed, it's actually quite rare, with only a few thousand puppies born each year worldwide.